McCollum left side. And the shot no good. A bit short. Hawks have gone on a tear here in the fourth. They're 8 of 9 on field goal attempts in the quarter. A three from Bogdanovich. He scores his sixth bucket from the floor with that one. He's shot the ball 11 times. Now it appears an injury out on the floor, and that does not look like any fun.
And this would be a terrible blow. Hopefully it's less serious than it looks.
Well, looking at his face right there, you can tell he's in a lot.